To start side milling, you need to bring the periphery of the milling cutter in contact with your workpiece. Then use the crossfeed handle to move the cutter away from the workpiece. Set the depth of cut on your table feed handle and use the crossfeed handle to cut the middle.